is this? Might have time to check it out. So many zombies there that it's actually lagging. I do have one more incendiary. Of course it didn't shoot the right way. Maybe that'll be enough. Doesn't look like it. Try to burn all these corpses. I like how he's able to slip through that. Some more coming now? Maybe not. There's no one in here. Key's gone, katana's broken, food. I wonder if she made it out. That she's here. Six. Most of the ammo's gone. A couple canteens, cartons of cigarettes. It's unlike her to leave that stuff behind, but roadside bag, sledge, a couple lighters. No sign of her around here. There's a crap ton of shell casings everywhere. Looks like she drank some water. I wonder if she made it back to her base then. I should grab whatever ammo she left in here. She leave inside the vehicle. What was that? First aid supplies? There's not much else I could grab from here. Nicotine gum packages, freeze-dried fruit. Might actually be time to go. Quite a bit of these walkers everywhere. was too much to get through over there. Wow. No, that's a horde. That dead? No. Now that should burn down quite a bit of those. I gotta clear this horde out. Since there's this many zombies, I'm not sure if she actually made it out of this. Look at the amount that's here. There's more and more coming. That's the idea. I want to drag as much as I can over here. way we could burn as much as we can here. They just keep coming. We're highly panicked, so let's take some beta blockers. Still more coming. Might be here for a while. It's starting to die down a bit. Still quite a bit of zombies on the other side of the river. Seem to be dying down a little bit, actually. This might be the last of them. Still some stragglers. I wonder if I should honk the horn again. If I could get out, I could clear out the rest of the zombies here. Vehicle doesn't want to move. Not enough to keep the zombies away. Thank you. should have cleaned them. There we go. Now I just need the engine parts. And a wrench. There's another vehicle down here I want to take engine parts from. Well, there's a couple. For a moment. There's no engine parts. I should reload. That's quite a bit of zombies. Wonder what we're at now. 18, so about 800 more zombies. That's quite a bit. I should try to get some sleep too. Although this isn't really the best place to sleep, but maybe the safest spot for now. Of course, there's gunfire going on right now. Yeah, we really need to get some sleep. We should eat something first. Wow. Hope they didn't call a horde. Not gonna be much engine parts in this. Just one. Better than nothing, I guess. I wonder if we should almost drive back. Should repair some, as much as we can. Things. Let's grab a propane torch and let's grab a bunch of metal sheets. Just two small metal sheets. Need a windshield. Back covers toast. Trunk storage, tires. Need duct tape. It's two, I just need one metal sheet. Well, we repaired just about everything we could. We need to replace the windshield. And we need duct tape. Engine parts. Of course, we don't have any light bulbs. Let's see what this vehicle has. Engine is also badly damaged. Doesn't have windshield either. I don't think we could take anything from here. Let's head back. If there's this many zombies around, I don't want to risk getting caught. The engine parts. Vehicles up here. Can't take the engine parts. Okay, hurry up. I wonder if I could take the headlights, screwdriver. Survivor there. Wow. car key. I think this might be another situation where I need a car key. Tape, fix a flat. That's exactly what I need to repair the tires and stuff. Let's see, fishing. Don't need any of that stuff. It's attracting quite a bit of them. I wanted to check that truck. Looks pretty empty right here. Too many. need to reload my weapons. There's a couple zombies around. Secondary weapon needs to be repaired as well. I think I just need metal sheets, small metal sheets, and a propane torch. So let's see if we can repair the vehicle while we're here. We don't have that much. So let's skip the, let's skip the actual I was going to say it should be a nice little chunk, but we actually need a lot more. So now we just need a windshield, engine part. Actually, let's grab a propane torch and welding mask. I'm thinking we should repair our pistol. Do need a screwdriver for that. Don't have one on me, so I'll have to grab one. Looks like they're moving in. There we go. That's a fair amount. Just try checking out the... Oh wow. That's not good. I was gonna say, let's try checking out the actual lodge to see if Stephanie's there. Let's hope we don't bump into another horde like that. Come on, it's one zombie. Just get ahead of the curve here. Died. quite a bit. Close the engine of the vehicle. Need engine parts. We don't have anything else for explosives, do we? Later, no, I've got nothing else. Fire. That would have been perfect. Repair this every time we use it. Just to make sure it doesn't jam. asshole. Picked the wrong time to freaking have a cigarette. Lacerations.